actually getting a little too close for me, Wade. As Ciampa planted Velveteen Dream. And out of the mind of Ciampa. Ciampa.
Oh, straight back to that cast on the arm of Velveteen Dream over our announce desk.
Sadistic smile, sadistic pleasure running through the veins of Ciampa. And Ciampa bringing Velveteen Dream right back into the ring.
We are witnessing two of the most unhinged superstars in the NXT locker room doing battle here and getting the best of it by far is that man, Tommaso Ciampa.
Running knee connects, or a sliding knee almost, and now the fairy tale ending. Could Tommaso Ciampa hit the fairy tale ending and put an end to Velveteen Dream? Dream had it scouted, look for that cast again. Ciampa able to counter, Ciampa right back to the left wrist.
Well, it's like, it's like having a baseball bat glued to your arm with that cast, but a baseball bat that can feel pain.
And again, Beth, Ciampa has felt that cast on a number of occasions.
Yeah, two times that cast has been the bane of Ciampa's existence. He is not willing to let that happen again.
Ooh. And now look at Ciampa again, focusing, just loves creating this pain on the Velveteen Dream. Ooh, and a right hand. And Velveteen Dream, Beth, as we've known, not afraid to cut corners.
Absolutely not, and in this instance, Dream is working out of desperation right now. He is on defense as he has been through most of this matchup. Ciampa's been devastating.
Velveteen Dream up and down with a spine buster. Ciampa caught with the knee, caught Dream with the knee. Able to roll through, Dream gets caught and looking for Willow's bell connects, and now Ciampa transitions right in to the fairy tale ending center of the ring.
Beautiful barrage of offense.
Cover and Dream over.
Here is your winner, Tommaso Ciampa.
A hard-fought battle for Tommaso Ciampa tonight. But in the end, Beth, it was Tommaso Ciampa who is able to prevail and overcome the Velveteen Dream.